Hey, welcome back, guys. So today on this video, we are talking about cryptocurrency, and more specifically, I'm going to answer a question I've been getting a lot lately, and that is, how do you find your crypto referral code? So let's go ahead and talk about this. First off, guys, this is going to be a quick video. There's actually not a lot of steps involved, so be sure to stick around to the end of the video. But why would you want to find your crypto referral code? Well, that's pretty easy. A lot of times companies run promotions from time to time that if someone signs up using your crypto referral code, then you get a bonus and so do they. So be sure to check my video description. I'll try to leave my crypto referral code there. But if you're looking for yours, it's all handled here in the Coinbase app. It's this blue and white app right here. If you don't have this app already, check my video description. But I'm going to go ahead and open up my Coinbase app now. Okay, guys, I went ahead and opened up my Coinbase app. This is the home screen here that's going to show various cryptocurrencies that are currently trading. But if you're looking for your crypto referral code, what you want to do is look down here on the bottom right. It's the settings button. It looks like it has a little person icon next to it. I'm going to click there now. Okay, guys, I went ahead and clicked there. Next, you're going to see this drop down menu. But if you're looking for your crypto referral code, you want to look here at the top line. It's called Invite Friends. As you can see, it says share your love of crypto and get $10 of free Bitcoin. I'm going to click on that line now. Okay, guys, I went ahead and clicked there. Next, the screen pops up. So as you can see, the promotions can change from time to time. But right now, it says that if I send my link to a family or a friend and they use the link by clicking on it, they set up an account, and then if they buy or sell $100 worth of cryptocurrency, then I get $10 in Bitcoin, and they do as well, which is a pretty good deal. Now, if you want to copy your crypto referral code, what you want to do is click on this blue copy button. I'm going to click there now. Okay, I copied it. Now you can go ahead and paste it into a text message, an email. You can paste it into your Facebook, and that way all of your friends and family can receive your crypto referral code. Just make sure that they know that in order to qualify for this crypto referral code, they need to buy or sell $100 worth of crypto after they've set up their account. Let me go ahead and show you what that link looks like. Okay, I went ahead and pasted my crypto referral code into my notepad, and that is what your friend or family member will see. Once they click on that link, it will bring them to a page that is specifically set up just for you with your special crypto referral code. So that's the easiest way I know how to find your crypto referral code. If you know an easier way, be sure to leave a comment below, let the rest of us know. But hopefully you found that video useful. If so, click thumbs up or maybe consider subscribing to my channel. And I hope to see you on the next video. Thanks again for watching.